Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. I semi-forget exactly where I am, but let's go. I've recorded a lot of Tomb Raider recently because I'm wanting to finish the game up because
That smell. Oh no. Burned alive.
she done talking. All right, what I was gonna say is obviously I'm not keeping Tomb Raider for the 36. This guy's gonna talk.
Oh God!
Hurts. Why does? Yeah. Do it, quick.
Wow, in what world is that a?
Who could have done this?
What world is that a stealth kill?
What the hell is that? These
Okay.
vessels. Those vessels are still full. If I could ignite them.
Can I have an opportunity to talk? No, I know as soon as I come around this corner, there's gonna be
Some
speech.
believe the prophet to be God's son risen, but he makes no such claims. Some praise his actions as miracles. But he rejects such attributions. In his humility, his followers see the truth of his message. We see the change coming. I have shed the trappings of my station and now devote myself fully to the prophet. I spread his word, recruiting others of my station to the cause. But this has enraged the elite and brought the full attention of the church in the West.
Okay, but what I was trying to say is, I'm trying to finish this up because I'm not keeping two Rise of the Tomb Raiders. It doesn't serve a purpose for me to keep both of them. And this currently trades in at GameStop for $22, and Resident Evil Revelations is $18 with power-up rewards, so I can trade this in and not have to pay for Resident Evil Revelations, which I would love to do. And I will be playing that on the channel, so. But those effect. I hate this area. I'll have a second to talk here, because there's gonna be some action.
Trinity, they're here.
Target acquired. Engage. The other fire teams are.
Oh, I missed his head.
Now.
Roger that.
There's one out of the 25. Oh gosh, they're
moving
coming.
Into position.
Pop your head up.
Thermite through. Set the charges.
Light it. Go.
I missed.
Contact. Get clear.
Hold on.
Up on me. Kill the girl,
but you
got
him.
Hit the objective. Apart. Got it. Keep. I'm under fire.
I missed. Son of a.
Moving into position.
Oh, I'm money. But I wanna, you know, bang this out before they drop the trade-in value because it's probably coming. With Far Cry Primal and Tom Clancy's The Division releasing soon, I would assume they're going to cut down the trade-in values for some of the stuff. And the real reason that I trade crap into GameStop mostly is because it's just easier than selling it on eBay. Yes, I get a whole lot less money. But I.
The other fu- right there. Give me covering fire.
Oh, I shot the stupid leg.
Laying down covering fire. Cover me.
covering fire. Oh my gosh, I'm shooting the stupid statue. Come on. Oh, he's on the... This stupid statue is gonna be the death of me.
Reach and sweep, double time. Smoke grenades out as soon as it's down.
Okay. But I just, you know, I don't know. I just trade my crap into GameStop. It's always been easier. I usually wait for... I missed! I killed that. Okay, there's a headshot. Did I actually hit that guy? I wasn't even meaning to hit him. Ah, I thought he was gonna keep running. I'm gonna drop back. That wasn't a headshot, but I'll take it. Thank you, game. Is there another guy back here? I thought there was another guy. I guess not. Okay. But yeah, I just trade my... Usually I wait for deals like a boosted amount extra. Or, you know, when I trade in for a new game, I get a boosted amount extra. You know, that's the type of stuff I usually wait for. But this... If I can trade this in for Far Cry Primal... Or not... For Resident Evil Revelations, it'll be worth it. Pretty much. Because I buy all my games at GameStop, so I eventually build up enough points and I can get, like, a $50 card off. And that's just essentially what I do. I'm trying to see if there's anything that I missed. Is there any... No? Alright, let's go. Well, hold on. I think I saw something up here. But with Far Cry Primal and Tom Clancy's The Division, I'm not entirely sure when I'm going to get Resident Evil Revelations uploaded. If they don't have Resident Evil Revelations, like, what am I trying to say? That I can buy for the 20... I want the disc version because I like to collect my games. I like to... I've really gotten into collecting my games more. I used to be really into...
Sofa, this whole place could go up. Got to hurry.
She's got to still be here.
Here, I fucking got her!
I wouldn't count on it. Find the outlet double time and let's get the hell out of here.
Shut! Got movement!
Oh crap, I gotta come up for air!
Freeze! It's over. Hand over the Atlas.
Okay, we got the rebreather now. But I used to be into it, like, I don't know, that was a while ago. Is that 6 years ago? I had, like, 200 Xbox 360 games. And then I found someone that was really into collecting games. And I got, like, $3,000 for them. There were some good ones. Like, it wasn't just, like, 200 random games. There were some new ones and all that different junk. So it's not, like, this crazy amount that he gave me that much.
Okay.
No.
I think I see my exit. Ah. The statue's unstable. Looks like I'll have to use the Greek fire.
Not this puzzle, man. But I sold it for crap.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
And it had some games, like obviously, like kept some of the 360 game. Wait, where the heck is the camp that's talking? Oh, there it is. I think she's gonna have some dialogue here, so I'll shut up. Oh, no, she didn't. Okay. But it had some pretty good games and stuff like that, and it had some real old ones, had some valuable ones and whatnot, and so, a couple of had some collector's editions and steelbooks. So I sold it for a good chunk, but, and then I was like, eh, maybe I'll never do this whole collecting thing ever again, but that totally did not happen because I'm back to collecting. Okay, I don't really make the special ammo. Let's go triple shot. What weapons can I up? Oh, I can upgrade my bow. Oh no, I can't upgrade the bow I want to upgrade. Let me see about shotgun. I can increase the rate of fire and also the ammo capacity. We're gonna go that. And then we're gonna go with the custom trigger. Alright. But I've kinda gotten
weak fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
I know where they are, but now I keep losing my train of thought because she keeps interrupting me. But now I'm kinda back into it. I've gotten I got a decent chunk going.
Just a minute ago, and they could be anywhere. We're trapped in here with them.
Okay, here you go. This is where you gotta get the stealth underwater kills.
They're in the water. They're here.
Hold on. Where is this guy? Okay, so there's one guy over there. There's one guy here. Okay. You gotta get this guy at the right point. I'll probably come over here and he'll walk to the other side. There we go. That should be the achievement, I think.
Over here.
Go back underwater. There it is. Oh crap, crap. Need to come back up for air. But now I'm back in the collecting games, and I even bought some old, like, 360, and my collection's not what it was, but now I'm just really just holding on to the games that I really enjoyed.
Contact!
Poor Bella. What the? Dude, it's Zeus.
Got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
Over here, Lara.
Sulfur. This must have been where they prepared the raw ingredients for Greek fire.
Okay, now I gotta head up here. But I don't need two Rise of the Tomb Raiders in my collection, is essentially what
got
I'm trying to say.
Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got to find them.
So I'm gonna trade it in for Rise. It took me 13 minutes into this episode to finally get done explaining that. Alright, anything else? Oh, this is a whole terrace around here. But in short, I've played this in bulk more than,
got to be more Greek fire vessels I can use. Just got more to find them.
Okay, you don't have to keep saying more than Fallout 4 because of that reason. That's what I've been trying to say, essentially. And why I'm getting rid of it. Because I have the Xbox One version. What's the point of all this?
Find a Greek fire vessel first.
We're at the Greek fireplace now, but
don't think I've cracked this yet. I'll have to come back.
Alright. I'm getting sick and tired of her saying that every time I look at different things. Hold on, let me think here. I'm trying to remember. Do I have to jump? Okay, first let's grab this.
The church in the West has sent their messengers, self-proclaimed soldiers of God, the Knights of the Order of Trinity. They have come to silence the prophet, to quell his blasphemy and eradicate our movement. But it is too late now. We will not be silenced. Violence erupts in the forum on a daily basis. The prophet knows that we cannot stand against them, so we must leave Constantinople. We will go to the desert to build anew and continue the prophet's work.
Okay, let me figure out this puzzle.
Got to find a Greek fire vessel first.
Okay. So the Greek fire is in here. So if I pull that out, I think it'll... Will it? Oh, no, I think I gotta shoot it. There we go.
That should clear the way a bit.
Okay, now... Okay, now I need to do this again. Okay, I remember how to do this-ish. Okay, now you gotta connect it to this. So that it doesn't hit the stupid tree roots and blow up. So you gotta bring it so it'll drag all the way over, and I think cut it right now. There it goes! Take my pistol out. I don't remember if I have to shoot it or not. Do I? Yep. Okay, one pillar down, one to go. That's not where I'm...
Take out the remaining supports.
There's only one remaining support. And this is the... I hate this puzzle. This is the one... When I first did this, I think you... Actually, I don't know what I'm talking about, but this side is the one that sucks. I hate this side of this puzzle. And I don't honestly remember how to do it. So that's an issue. Okay, hold on. You need to get... Isn't there a counterweight that I need to grab? Starts this out like this. Okay, there's a counterweight, if I remember correctly.
Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Okay, this isn't gonna take me where I want to go. There's a counterweight. I just gotta remember where it is. Why do we feel like you had to do the other side first? I don't think that's right. But there is a counterweight.
Weak fire vessels. So many of them.
There is a counterweight.
Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Where is the counterweight? Or what is the counterweight?
Looks like they were always prepared for war.
Okay, coins. Alright, time to put my thinking cap on. What is the counterweight here? Counterweight, counterweight, counterweight. What is
got
the...
Got to be a way to use the crane to move those vessels.
Or wait, is it counterweight or do I pull this thing?
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
I'm figuring the... Well, I don't know why I said I'm gonna figure this out. I have to figure it out. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay, pull it back. Pull it back.
There's still more to do here. I'll be back this way.
Wait, can you just balance two? Hold on. Is this the thing? Can you just balance two of them? Crap. No, pull, come, what the heck is going on? Won't let me pull up! What is X? Yeah, kick it. Kick it. Get off the edge. I want this, go off the edge, kick it again. Kick it. Now it won't let me kick it. This is stupid. Why won't it let me kick it? What if I melee it? Oh, that's not gonna work. Alright, let me get it so it'll... Hold on, come here. So it'll pull it off the edge. Okay, there we go. Now we're balanced. Now if I pull this over here... There we go. Got it! If it would stop swinging. Why did I feel like there was a different counterweight than that? Why did I feel like there was a counterweight that wasn't a barrel? I don't know why I'm thinking that. Because I'm clearly wrong. There we go. Okay, that puzzle wasn't as bad as I was thinking. It would have been a whole heck of a lot quicker if I would have thought the counterweight wasn't another barrel. There is not one support left. Now, the most unrealistic part of this game, because there's no way that many archers would miss. Especially when I'm climbing this slow. Oh my god! Really, game? Really? I didn't even sprint. It just had me in like a... Not sprint lock, but when I got to the top of it, it just had me in a sprint.
Oh god!
Like I had sprinted. Like it was executing the command I had put into the game when I was like right there. And so when I got back onto the ground, it counted it as I was running. Because you want to do this. Some of these stupid jumps you can just screw up because the game hates you. Because the game hates me half of the time on this crap. Jump! Jump! Like, I'm getting hit, like I can see the arrows hitting my legs. Do I... Okay, I guess I can just jump on top of it. Come on!
Almost.
Go, go, run! Disc lag, what's going on? Go! I wonder if there's any collectibles on this route. I've like never checked.
Oh shit!
Let's get in the water. A little bit smoother of a ride than the rocks. Always gotta
Jacob,
fix our hair.
I made it. I'm out.
Lara. Thank God you're all right. Bring the Atlas to me and our observatory in the mountains.
I'm on my way.
Hold on. Come back up for air. Okay, never mind. Okay, I done goofed. Swim! Go! We're good. I don't feel like you can drown with the rebreather, like, that's the point, but you still start breathing all heavy and acting like you're gonna drown. Where? No, nothing. Another diving. I think I go left. I feel like you swim so slow in this game. I feel like I swim faster than this. Is this enemy? No, I guess not. Thought they were enemies. What part did I get? I got break action shotgun piece.
This commemorates the construction of a great city. Kitesh.
Down the stairs.
Lara, are you up there?
Jonah, is that you?
Little bird! You're alive! I knew it!
My god! Jonah, what are you doing here? Where are you?
I'm up here in some kind of fortress. You can thank Jacob. His people picked me up half dead out on the tundra.
I can't believe you came after me.
Is that so hard to believe? I told you I got your back. I couldn't leave you out here alone.
I'm on my way up to you now. Don't go anywhere.
Hadn't planned on it. Be careful out there.
Okay. So now Jonah's out here with us. Which proves to be a horrible scenario. Ooh, skill point. Okay, hold on. There's this dude.
Lara, glad to see you're still with us. The invaders are spread all over the valley, but we're pushing back where we can. If you can lend a hand, you're always welcome. We know we can trust you.
All right. I want to get over here, first of all. And I don't know if it's an achievement on the 360, but we're going to find out. Is it this way? Not yet. Where is it? It's called attending a funeral. I don't know exactly where the point is, though. I feel like it's in this... maybe I'm wrong. I don't know, but there's a campsite over here. Okay, I don't want to go that way yet. Hop open all of this crap. Yeah, hella supplies. Yeah, it's down here. Wrap around.
Agios Othios. Agios Prophetes. Agios Athanatos. Eliason Imas. Agios Othios. Agios Prophetes. Agios Athanatos. Eliason Imas.
Is that it?
Agios Othios. Agios Prophetes. Agios Athanatos.
Hey, so it's not an achievement on 360, of course. Why does it seem like nothing is an achievement on 360? This is a high dive, I'm not gonna do it right now. Actually, hold on, maybe I will. No! She did the stupid coffin dive. It's not even a dive, it's just a coffin. BS. There is an optional challenge to him. Right here, that's the reason I jumped off. I thought I would get the stupid achievement. For that, I don't even know if it's... Oh my gosh, Lara, turn the light on, do something. Oh yeah, I forgot there's a grizzly bear down here. Alright, come... Oh, you dick! Get out of your stupid cave, you douchebag. I'm just gonna hit you with all the elemental crap. Alright. Craft some arrows. Okay, this crafts two arrows at a time? Yeah. Need to refill my kerosene. Okay, let's skin this bear. We're gonna go get this checkpoint, and then that'll be the end of this episode. Or not this checkpoint, the base camp. Is this Tomb 7? Lara, light your thing. Got some of the poison mushrooms. This crap. Alright. Alright, let's go ahead and pop this open. You know what? Actually, I'm kind of feeling a long episode, but I'll save the tomb for the next episode. I feel like this could take for this could be a hugely long episode if I struggle on the two. Actually, you know what? We'll do it in this episode. We'll do this optional challenge too in this episode. So that I don't have to fast travel in the next episode. Just makes it simpler for everything. Come on, Lara, swim. Okay, I think I know what challenge tomb this is. This one's not bad. I know how to do it. I got stuck on this one forever because I didn't do it right. Or I didn't think. I wasn't using my brain. Okay, go through the crack. Oh yeah, I know how to do this one. I totally remember this one, and I totally remember struggling on it, so I certainly know how to do it. It's not easy, but it's not hard, but it's not easy. It's kind of somewhere in between if it's your first time doing it.
A scroll case inlaid with ivory and gems.
And if you don't look in the right spot, it's really confusing. Okay, we got two more skill points. Oops. There aren't really any in Survivor I want to get right now. True Shot. Nerves of Steel. I'm just getting stuff at this point. I'm not really concerned about what everything is helping me with. Alright, let's get another... Rate of Fire or Reload Speed? I'm gonna go Rate of Fire. Oh, I forgot about this thing. Okay, that down there, don't worry about that. That's pointless.
An ivory jar. It looks like it was carved from a single tusk. A simple thing, but the level of detail in the carving is impressive.
That thing down there is pointless. It's just an exit later on.
The dead choke the rivers. Our children's blood is spilled on the valley floor. We live, but with what? Our city entombed? Our sons and daughters murdered? Is it courage to go on? Or madness? Those who fell know peace now. When will we?
Pop this, get some salvage back, since I just spent pretty much all my salvage. Okay, so you're gonna come in here, and it's gonna look like you can't do anything, but you squeeze through here, which is another annoying thing, like... Why do you gotta make that so difficult?
It's a bathhouse.
Okay, so what you gotta do is you gotta jump into the water.
Flooded deliberately.
This tomb takes a chunk of time, but start by going here. Bring yourself over. And I believe... Yeah, we gotta go that way, but if you come over, if you're like me, I went that way first, and then it looks like you should be able to go, like, under there. You should be able to, you know, do something with that, or...
So many dead. What happened here? No sign of other violence.
And if you just look over here, it looks like the correct route, but if you... Because you can't, if you're looking at it from this angle, over there and over there, just there's nothing there. But right there is the path, and I missed it the first time. I spent like 10 minutes here trying to figure out what the heck to do. Now, the solving of the actual puzzles is when this gets interesting, because I don't actually remember exactly how to do these. But we'll figure it out.
Must be a way to get in there.
Okay. So what you want to do... Let me act like I know what I'm doing.
That did it.
Okay. Now you gotta move. And I didn't do it fast enough. There we go.
Yes.
Okay, so... Oh, we swim under here, don't we? Yep. Okay, so now you want to swim under there. Hold on, I'm sitting up in my chair. Okay. Now, I think you want to loop over here, right?
Another drain, but no winch.
Oh, okay. I remember how to do this one. Swim back out here and get your boat. Because you're going to use your boat as the winch. If I'm right. If I'm wrong, then I'm stupid. And I don't remember how to do this. Okay. Spin this back. Come on, spin it. Okay, and you want to put it right... Is it right there? Yeah, I think it is. Hold on, what is over here? There's a item, so hold on. Let's go and grab this. Oh, here's that exit thing, you know, that I showed at the very beginning. That's kind of your way back.
We cannot leave our children to rot beneath the sun, but there are too many graves to dig, and the earth is hard. What need have we for leisure now? This place, like so many others, will never ring with laughter again. We have made the whole world a tomb. The dead shall rest. We owe them that much.
Alright, now we gotta head back out here. And I believe... No, we don't have to do that yet. We can swim back through here. Hopefully I'm doing this right. I'm not all that sure. No? I have to pull this first? Ah, crap. There it is. I don't know if you have to beat the timer. Do you have to beat the thing before... Come on, keep draining. Not letting go until it's drained.
There. That's the last of them. Laid out for burial. A mass grave.
Okay, so now there's a bunch of coins around here. Gotta pick all them up. Now we go this way. Up. And we're there. Not half bad. Not half bad. Is there stuff behind it? I don't remember. No.
An old codex. This one appears to be an instruction manual for mountaineering.
Iron Grip, new skill mastered. That's 8 of the 9 tombs done. Climbing on rock and ice surfaces is significantly faster. Would have been great to get that, you know, earlier. But nonetheless, we are good. We've got 8 out of the 9 done. There's only one left, and I know exactly where it is. I actually missed it the first time and got lucky. I was able to go backwards in my playthrough to it, because I got to the point of no return at the end of the game, and I thought I missed one of the tombs, and I didn't know how it works if you miss a tomb, if you can just go back and get it, or how it works exactly in that end area. I still don't really know, because I was able to go back and get it. But that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed. In the next one, we will continue the main story. This was a little bit longer of an episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I'll catch you guys in my next episode. Peace out.